Go ahead and check out with my intern, Anna.